A man's charged with vehicular homicide and DUI after a fatal crash involving a pedestrian. It happened around 10 p.m. Sunday on Taylorsville Road by Bowman Field. Police said they found Paul Hanger sitting next to the male victim who died at the scene. The report said he admitted to drinking at a bar before that crash. He is due in court tomorrow morning.